situation here in the South Waikato. And so in a consultation document was put together, and that went out at the end, on the 5th of December, the consultation opened up, and it went through until the 31st of January. So it was longer than usual consultation period, but that was to take into consideration that that was over Christmas, and to allow people more time to get their submissions in if they wanted to make submissions. We had 17 submissions actually come in for the consultation, and as in the report it reads, 10 of them chose the option of option one, which was to build a transfer station and to transport waste to a commercial landfill, and the remaining 7 options opted for option two, to develop another landfill cell next to the current cell here in Tokoroa. I have to say, as I was reading the submissions, there is a common theme that has run through all the submissions, and it's about education of our community. How do we encourage reduction, better waste management, better utilisation, and a care of our environment too, with very high on the priorities of the submitters. So, and then secondary, it was around the budgets and the cost for our taxpayers, and that split, and whether or not it's a lot of money up front, but or is it the option of money up front, but then a lot of cost throughout the rest of the, you know, throughout the time. So yeah, so where it sits is that, as I said, we've got 10 who have opted for option one, which is to transport it out, and 7 for option two, which is to do a rebuild. So today we've got, as Ben has already said, we were going to have 5 people who've asked to speak, but unfortunately, and I have to apologise, there was some disruption in the process, and so unfortunately, Mr. K was unable to make it today because of late notice of the date of the hearing. And I apologise for that. And we are looking at what actually went wrong and how we can improve that process so that our community is better informed moving forward.
Thank you.
Councillor
Lee.
Thank you, Mr. Thank you. Yeah, I had a word with David Hayes in here. Since you've already alluded to the fact that it was found and he's had a previous engagement so that he could attend today. So I think if you're going to ask Mrs. Graham to...
That's right. He actually made contact with me as well.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah. And certainly we'll be putting processes in place for that not to happen again.
Is there a comment any other comments there?
So with this, we have actually had workshops on this, and we workshopped it several times now. So we should be all familiar with what's actually happening with it, and what recommendations have been made by staff, and the discussions and information that we have received. So that all went out to the community. Here we are now today. As Diamond said, we've got the submissions. We're going to actually bring the speakers up one at a time to speak. There is a 15 minutes. Is that how we're doing? 10 minutes plus 5 minutes for questions. All right, so the first person that we're going to bring up